While the Board of Control for Cricket in India chief and former Indian cricketer Sourav Ganguly taken to Apollo Hospital in Calcutta after he complained of chest pain. More details are awaited. Recently, he had undergone angioplasty after suffering a mild heart attack.